FastAPI and the requests module are two of the most popular pieces of the Python ecosystem. A while ago, I did a video on how to manually instrument with OpenTelemetry, but you know, times have moved on and there are really good auto instrumenters now. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to instrument FastAPI and the requests module in two lines of code. Let's get straight to it. As always, we start with a requirements.txt file. We need FastAPI in requests, of course, and then we need OpenTelemetry, API, and SDK. If you don't know why, I've got other videos about that. I'll link above. I suggest watching those first. Then we need an OpenTelemetry exporter. I'm going to choose to do it in HTTP format. You can use GRPC if you like. And then the two magic imports. We need OpenTelemetry instrumentation requests and FastAPI. And then we jump into the code. Nothing really special going on here. We've got a FastAPI getting at the root. We are going to print making a request to example.com, and then we do a get request to example.com and we return the status code back to the user. So let's start FastAPI and then we'll do a request. Now let's have a look at Jaeger. Drop it down and we see a service called MyCool Microservice. I'll explain how we got that in a moment. Hit find traces and let's have a look at the trace. We see that this trace took 735 milliseconds and there is a second span in here that took 715 milliseconds, and that, as you can see, is the request to example.com with all of our tags and metadata. At the very top of our file, we import requests, we import FastAPI, and then we import the requests instrumenter and the FastAPI instrumenter, and I've just moved my OTEL initialization to a utils file over here. Nothing special really going on here. I'm just pointing to Jaeger, which is on localhost 4318. And this is where the service name came from. So my resource has a service.name of my cool microservice. And then I'm exporting the spans via an OTLP span exporter. But this is the magic here. All we need to do is call requestsinstrumenter.instrument. We create the FastAPI and then call fastapiinstrumenter.instrument_app and pass the app that we've just created. And that is it. That is all you need to do to instrument FastAPI at the API level and then any outgoing calls that use the requests module. As always, I aim to get you up and running as quickly as possible. I hope this was useful and I'll see you again soon. Thanks for watching. Bye.